All right. Brett's getting ready to oil up his rod. Or whatever it is he's going to call that. It's amazing a little bit of tongue oil will bring out as far as that the wood goes.
The difference between the top and the bottom two big sections.
Yep. Just a little bit of oil really brings out all the grain stuff. Brings out the color. And some of the stuff, some of the cedar is almost purple. I mean, that's kind of almost a lavender sort of color up on the top. All right, we got Bret trying to make his first spear. So far, it looks pretty good. He's getting that end round. Looking pretty round. Thank you. right, Brett's finishing up his sphere, putting the finishing touches on it. See what it looks like, Brett. Looks pretty round. Pretty good job.
Not bad.
There it is.